Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. And today I'm in business formals because on the first day of college, some guy randomly came to me and was like, "Do you want to participate in this competition?" And I was like, "Yeah, bol diya." It was a business startup kind of competition called Vyapar Vichar. I finished the first round. Now I'm in the second round. And here I am presenting a business idea as a psychology student. So let's see how that goes. मेरे को बढ़ावा वाली फीलिंग आ रही है स्टेयर्स क्लाइंब करके. बट या फिर आई एम रेडी. लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोस. हाय गाइस, सो कम आउट ऑफ द रूम जस्ट टू शूट दिस. I just realized that every single student in there is an MBA student or a business management student or a BBA student, like from NMIMS, IIMs, and Symbios, SIMP, whatever. Like, get the gist, right? And I'm like the only person from what I know who's a psychology student with a business idea. So that is, I don't know what to feel about it. I am a little tense because there are a lot of financial terms and business related terms that I might not know. You guys know, but let's see. I'm well trained. I have done my research. Let's see how that goes.
Vyapar Vichar is organized by the Center for Innovation and Entrepreneurship in collaboration with the institution's Innovations Council at Symbiosis College of Arts and Commerce. Our college has also constituted an institution's Innovations Council under the Government of India's Ministry of Education.
Welcome all the participants.
Vineet Venkatesh Dio, founder and CEO of PositiVue Group, charter member Thai Pune and chair Thai University.
And it's still not just consistent but keeps on getting grander and better, and that's what I have been seeing.
Judge for the day is Mr. Arjun Panchal. Arjun sir is an entrepreneur, startup mentor.
Good afternoon everyone. My name is Mansi Chitgopekar. I present to you Mansikta, also known as mentality in English, taking care of your mental health. A lot of us might have seen memes like, "Oh, therapy is expensive. I would rather listen to a particular song." And lastly, the mental health literacy in India. When you say, "Oh, I'm going for therapy," people are like, "Pagal ho gaya kya? Pagal ho gaya doctor ke paas kyun ja raha hai?" A lot of published papers showing how AI can be trained to do various forms of therapy.
Great, thank you all for participating. Thank you all for presenting here. It's pleasure, always pleasure to hear such very innovative ideas.
Mansikta, I think started off wonderfully with the, you know, yes, it is a problem. But in not just them, but several of these presentations had, are these really, so for example, I think sir was on the same thing, that is it really, really, really a problem? Don't get into is it really a problem. So if I have a problem, I have to go to a psychologist, right? Now, which of it are you solving? Is the AI, is it a platform, is it, and so on. So if you, I think you're just, many of these products are just there. If you take two or three more steps, you will come up with wonderful solutions. You have to keep, that's why I say entrepreneurship. Yes, if you keep, you know, walk down that path, you will see out of so many things, this is what it works.
So, hi guys. I found a perfect spot. So I just reached home and yeah, it was a really good event. It was really fun. It was really interesting to see so many beautiful ideas, so many great ideas, so many great people with so many great ideas. It was a great interaction, and I think that's something I didn't know I wanted or I didn't know I liked. So I think I would really go forward with more events like this. But yeah, coming to the big thing, I did not win any part for that sake, but at some point in the event, I really thought I would, because I don't know, I just did, yeah. But yeah, I didn't. But I really enjoyed the fact that the judges did put in effort to, you know, mention feedbacks for all the top 12 participants. So I think there were a total number of 55 to 60 registrations, out of which they shortlisted 12. So at least a top 12. And I was the only non-business background, if I would say. Everyone was either a BBA, ACCA student or a MBA student. So I think being able to not have that background but still coming to this point with an idea was something I found interesting. And yeah, I did get a really I really did get a lot of compliments based on how my presentation went, how the presentation was, how the idea was. And the cherry on the cake was that after that, one of the judges was also an investor, Vineet Deo sir, also asked me if I am truly interested in my idea and if I would really like to move forward with it. So he's interested to know more and talk about further plans. So that way I really got to connect with him on that level and got his business card and stuff. So I think that is a win-win in some way. So yeah, so the big question, can a psychologist be an entrepreneur? I mean, I am to be a psychologist, I'm still pursuing my master's. I would say yes. There are a lot of examples out there. If you check out Socially Sold, two psychology students, I think one of them also has a MBA background, Psycho Didi, young psychologist, Sanjeev, mental health being with Sanjeev, all of them are at some point somewhere are entrepreneurs. They are creating their own products, their own way of selling it, their own way of growing. And I think that is something to learn from. So yeah, would I be moving forward and checking out more such programs to see where it takes me and still continue with whatever I'm planning to do? Yes. Am I sad? Obviously I am. I was a little sad because I wasn't expecting to be a finalist, and when I became a finalist I was like, kuch to hoga na jiske wajah se yahan tak aayi ho to shayad jeet bhi jaungi. But yeah, I have fun. Yes. Do I have a new video and I am consecutively vlogging? Yes. So I think that's a win-win. So yeah, I would highly encourage you, get an opportunity, run for it, do whatever it gets, just keep participating, do things, have fun, learn, connect. I feel that's another important point. I made so many good connections. I found people who are interested in similar ideas or looking forward to do similar things. So I think that is also a plus point. Win-win both ways. So yeah, all the best guys, have fun, enjoy your college life, explore, learn new things, and be out there. Have fun. Okay, with that, I'd like to end the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, follow me on Chit Happens, a newly started YouTube channel / Instagram page where I post purely psychology based content. And I think I haven't really officially talked about it on Mansi Chit Gupik. Yeah, so please do follow and subscribe, and do let me know what you'd like to watch. Okay, bye.